Welcome to the Capnario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capnario. Today, I will show you how to import data from HubSpot to Google Sheets. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. To automatically import HubSpot to Google Sheets, you'll need a Capnario account. If you don't have one yet, sign up for a free trial right now. No credit card is required. Then click the Add Importer button. Choose HubSpot as a source application. Then select Google Sheets as a destination app. Click Proceed. In this example, I will show you how to import contacts from HubSpot to Google Sheets. Let's start by naming the importer. I'll go with Contacts. Then click the Connect button. Choose the account you want to collect the data from and authorize Capnario to import the data on your behalf. Next, choose the data entity for your import. You can fetch deals, companies, products, tasks, and many more. I'll go with Contacts. The following fields are optional, but I would like to narrow down the results a bit. I have tens of thousands of contacts in my account, and I don't necessarily need to be fetching them every time I import data from HubSpot to Google Sheets. Instead, I will choose to import only the contacts updated in the last 7 days. For that, I will use a relevant macro. Curious how macros work? Click the link in the help text below. Now, let's go to the destination settings. Click the Connect button. Log into your account and press Continue. Back in Capnario, decide where to add data from HubSpot to Google Sheets. Choose also a sheet for your import from the drop-down menu. Alternatively, type in a name and Capnario will create a sheet for you. The following sections are optional and I will skip them. Press Continue. In the last stage, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want to refresh my data Monday to Friday at 9 a.m. sharp. I change the interval to every day and leave the rest of the fields unchanged. Then I hit the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I can click the View Results button. And here's my HubSpot Google Sheets import. Set up your HubSpot to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capnario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.